You see a boy just say, oh, you up here, my the pastor said, today we are not praying. Somebody find a neighbor. Be careful who you find as your neighbor. Ayaka. He says, somebody look at your neighbor, abba to abba. Oh, oh. Look at your neighbor, abba to abba. He said, don't pray. All you are going to do is just do, ah. 8 days, man, not much more. Oh, we started doing, ah. Not knowing the guy that was doing high with me, the guy living West Point, the guy that's Zogo. No more than make a pressure more. Then 8 days, I don't die. When the guy do the pastor say, yes, they are moving, yes, yes, yes. I need 5 persons to join the brother to do high on the brother at all. Ah, yes, pastor. Oh, we can make it. Now, I love African mothers. Can we clap all the mothers in the house?
Yes, yes. Mothers are beautiful people. Mothers are very beautiful. Americans, now, when you born in America, it's different when you born in Liberia. You know?
The first thing you born in America, calling it go. The whole place, prep. See, calling all the nurses, they give you sticky series. Oh, God, good morning, sir. Thank you very much. All the crap. They don't shout in the hospital. It's not your nurse. Excuse me, sir. This is a hospital. Please come and help her. It's good. It's good. Thank you. America. We hear American baby man and singing baby song in your ear. So you go to your little store. I wonder what you are. Then the baby can respond to you, nurse, nurse. Can't hear like what baby song it. You know, women are wonderful people, sir. I love women, but I said things get annoying about women. You play, don't worry, you play. Women are very annoying. The first thing is their makeup. Now, when a lady is wiping her face, it's different from a normal person wiping their face. For example, if I don't wipe my face, I'll do anything. Dala? When they're wiping their face, when they're not makeup, it's different, watch it. You don't want to make us fall. The one I can hear me again when they put a weave cap. You gotta be careful with the pastor that you go in from when you put a weave cap. Now, when you go to wear super glue on your head, when you put your beard there. Some bite beginning can run. One of guess she wore the weave cap, she didn't tie the thing through. So she go on the bike to police academy then. The bike beginning can run into the breeze, hallelujah. Yeah. When she go on the bike, the picking pick up still sweat. She might have been the care, wow, the breeze sweat. She noticed it. She not noticed it. You know that salon and we have been married for the door. You can see yourself. It's like, come on, breaking and going to AMU campus. Oh my God. Oh my God. See her breaking. When she reached in front of the mirror, she saw herself. She prepped, pause, she reversed. She turned around in slow motion. A bald face. When she saw herself in the mirror, she saw, okay. I'm telling you, clap for yourself.
Thank you. You know, sir, I went for an interview, you know, when you see us congratulating, it doesn't mean someone out of school, see my mentor graduated. I'm a graduate, I can't read that in my seat. So I'm a graduate, but there's no job in the country.
The economy is hard, so we give ourselves jobs, sir. Is that not good? So I went for a job interview, but the good thing about it is, come now. The good thing about it is you could hear in the interview room, you could hear what they're saying. So the first guy entered, they asked him, what's your name, sir? He called his name. They said, what country are you from? He said, Liberia. They said, out. Second person, what country are you from? Liberia. Third person, Liberia. So as a smart basketball, I know anyone Liberian is out there. They think go in my head. You know, sometimes you gotta use your sixth sense of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit ministered to me and said, begin anyone Liberian is out there. They said, next please. I bounced out of the room. She said, what's your name, please? I said, my name is Bishop J. Thank you. Yes, all right, you may have to see. I said, thank you. She said, what's your name? Remember, I didn't want Liberian. I'm a raw Liberian boy, raw one. She said, what country are you from? I said, well, I'm from India. She won't talk to me. I look out for her. I said, nah. I said my virgin mother was from India, my virgin father was from India, so I'm an Indian too. But the girl smart. The girl knows that I'm real Indian man. You're the key. The girl knows that I'm real Indian man because look at the black son here looking at Indian man. And the one I can hear me about Indian for earth now singing. When I Indian show, I don't want to go rock in the bank. I rub on the in the bank robbing. Give me the money though. That's singing. Nibu nai, nibu nai, oh. The police are arrest them. The arrow in the bank robbing. The police are arrest them. The arrow start singing for Isa. They put out. Only the police will tell us that. Y'all can arrest them. They're not crazy. Y'all can smoke me. So the guest said, if you show you're an Indian, sing the Indian national anthem. Now you get it. Say my man bomb me, I hear it before. But I saw smart basketball. Set senses. I know she don't know it. Master, I don't know it. She won't test me. She don't know it. I don't know it. Somebody, somebody. I said, you sure you rather hear the Indian national anthem? Let's be in the king. Kofi? She said, yes. I put my hand on my chest. I said, sister, are you sure you ready to hear the national anthem of India? She said, nahi. I said, nahi. She don't know it. Somebody let me fool somebody. Stop us up while I put my hand on my chest. Indian national anthem. Niswa Baba. Niswa Baba. Niswa, Niswa. She said, sir, you have the job. I said, thank you. I will tell you. Now, hey, family strings. Family strings. Let me do something. Strings. Just strings. Now I'll do two jokes. I said I'm a two last jokes. I want to show you something on the keyboard quickly. Give me strings. Just strings. Not any part. Strings. Just strings. I'll do two jokes and I'll sit down. Give me strings. Yes, thank you.
Now,
in Nigerian movies. Quote it for me. In Nigerian movies, from the soundtrack, I will use the one I flow it. You hold it. As I was saying, sister, they're going to hand on me, I'll leave you again. Wow, so in Nigerian movies, sir, from the soundtrack, from the song I can play, you can know what can be happening. Have you noticed it? For example, if Mama G won't press in somebody, she's going to pull a person in the fool. Yes, only that day. Allah! Allah! What's it now? What's it? What's it? So she's creeping going up. So now she's creeping at you, yeah? Mama Joe is shaking like this. She'll put in the food that she do. You can taste pussy? So she's taking as she's really going. When she's walking, going, and she's creeping you, yeah? Wait, wait, calm down. For example, she's really passing the pussy, the person down. Then maybe the man dollar can see him laying on the ground. You're yes or no? Nine! Nine! Get up! Now you can't do this to me! Oh my God! Oh. My people may not come out! Now it's dying! Oh. Slightly like yelled at that, you're singing a song! Oh. Time today. My last joke. Shh. Calm down, calm down. Don't finish your laughing. Calm down, please. Thank you very much. I'm honored. Thank you. Let's listen now, please. Last joke. Be on brass for me. Kofi? So you play for me now. Pete, go back to that E piano. You play for me now. On G sharp now. Go back to G sharp. See, Listen to me, there was a competition. This is the reason I don't like competition. They back, listen, they can't won. No, they can't won. So please, please, my last joke. I have to say that my brothers, my big brothers are here. Listen, please, calm down, calm down. I want this is really I don't do competition. The Bible says we should not compete against each other. We should compete against ourselves. Are you better than yesterday? The comedy I'm doing now, am I better than 5 years ago? That's real competition, amen? That is real competition. I went for a competition in Nigeria. And the school said they would do a very simple song. Jisha. Good. So the school said they would do one simple song. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. We all know the song, right? So it was among three countries. Liberia, Nigeria, and America. So they said, who will be the winner to sing the twinkle, twinkle, little star very nicely? America or the first? They say, all the way from America. Let's welcome Stitious Lane. Stitious Lane came. You know the American thing, oh, be shy. She said, good morning. My name is Stitious Lane. I'm from America. And I'm going to be doing the twinkle, twinkle, little star. Fellow judges, fellow contestants, thank you for coming. Hey, man. She started, twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. High above the world, so high. High above the world. Everybody, whoa! Clap for America. Now, you play for me. Now, Kofi, watch me. It's on brass. Yes, good. So, they call Nigeria. Number thing, Igbo people in Nigeria, they can sing in their nose. You know? Like, Igbo people can score regular song in the air, for example. You are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome. Yeah, Nigeria may sing in that song. You hear something like that. You are also in this place, mighty God. Everybody can know. You are also in this place. The one person can shout for me, Jesus. So they get it to Nigeria. Play for me, Kofi. Play. One drop. Go. Don't wait. Kofi first. Come and play. Come and play. Jesus. So you play. Da 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 so. Wa so la ti do. One, five. So la di do. That's all you're playing. Play melody. Sa da da da. Step up two. Maybe two. Sa da da da. Come on. Can we clap for them? Da da da. Hey. Sa da da da. Play that. Maybe push it. Let's go. Sa da da da. It's all the way from Nigeria. Let's go now. Let's work on sister Chugo and Mecca. They sing two nothing to let us now. The Nigerian king. Hey, whoa, 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 daddy, yo. Twinkle, twinkle, let us know, daddy, yo. I know what you are. I am not the one so hard, daddy, yo. Like a diamond in the sky. Everybody say, twinkle, twinkle, everybody say, twinkle, 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 whoa, whoa, ele, twinkle, 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 bring it out. When I keep to Liberia, somebody say, what? Guess who are representing Liberia? There is some miracle pepper. We are representing Liberia. The Nigerians in the American what? When the God is saying, representing Liberia, let's not play just going to keep. Let's welcome Makesa. Let's welcome Minister Miracle Keta.
That's my son. You know, at least, at way you join me now, I will reduce my stupid leg. Because my children improve me every day.
Yeah.